welcome to my vlog. So for today, we will do some basic skills in gymnastics. But before that one, we must warm up. So let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, so since we are done in our warm up, and let's proceed to the basic skills in gymnastics.
Alright. Back bend. Lie on your back and bend your legs up. And then place your hands by your head. Just like what I'm doing. And then push through your shoulders and lift your body up. Just like. And then you keep on practicing until your body will get through it. And try practicing a back bend against the wall. But since I cannot do that, I just do the back bend when I am lying. Candlestick. So in candlestick, you will lift your lower back and legs off the floor. Just like what I am doing. So for the first one, you can try to put your hands on your hips to support the gravity, and when you get used to it, you can put your hand off of the floor, or sometimes a gymnast will put their hand above their head. Handstand. You can use the wall in handstand for beginners. First, you will spread your fingers and press your palms flat on the ground. Walk your feet up the wall until your legs are parallel to the floor. This will center your hips over your body. Back roll. So in back roll, sometimes you will be in a sitting position already or standing. So when you are standing, you go in a sitting position and drop your butt. After that one, you will push with your hands and shoulder. Make sure that you will get the right momentum so that you will not get any injury after that. So push with your hands and with your shoulders. As you roll backwards, keep your knees tucked and your chest to avoid any injuries, and then roll quickly enough so that you get the momentum, and then straighten your arms. Front row. So in front row, you will be in a starting position. Squat with your feet together and place your feet together and bend your knees so that you are squatting. So that is squatting. And then drop your head between your arms. Make sure that you will drop your head, not place a weight in your head. You should place the weight on your neck to avoid injuries. Okay? And then after that, you will roll forward. Just like that.
Alright, so we're done for today, and thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to cool down. Bye!